Check out the clone of you. Sander wasn't kidding when he told the doc he could create life from relics. Those things are everywhere. Betcha Sander kidnapped you to figure out how to create those clones. That's why they kind of look like you, but meaner. Locked down tight. Down the tunnel I came in through. Gotta look for another way out.
Wait a second. This is the cave under the monastery? Looks like they're building something. So, what have I missed?
Well, after Sander blasted you with the artifact, we really tried to stop him, Knack. But his monks took you away, and we just couldn't fight them.
The artifact. So that's what got me.
We tried searching for you here first, but the place was abandoned. That's when Ava and I decided to split up. I kept looking for you, and she went off to find monks she still trusted. I haven't seen her since.
That's not good.
It gets worse. People started disappearing. The doctor, Charlotte, everybody. Finally, I saw one of your clones, and I followed him back here. And this time, the place was swarming. I knew you had to be somewhere in here.
And all this?
No idea. But he's definitely building something out of robot parts. Something so large it won't even fit in here. Whatever it is, it's gonna be bigger than a Titan. At least it should be easy to find. Xander's using those clones of you as slave labor. All these caves. What are they doing here? I was hoping the doctor might be here, but it doesn't look like it. At least I found you, Knack.
Low daylight.
Up there, Xander.
Let's go find out what he's been up to.
So, where's this thing he's building? city looks pretty much the same. Maybe a little more rundown, though. I hope Ava's okay. Remember our first night here, when you took on all the monks? Those were good times. Those machines weren't here before. What is Xander up to? Their last line of defense, KNACK! Time to hear what the man has to say for himself.
Just in time. So good to see you again. Here, in this place where we first met. Before things began to get a little crazy.
You mean back when you wanted to rule the world?
After I thought it through, I realized that it'd be work, 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 work. Too much trouble, really. Actually, you gave me an idea, Lucas. You and that little plane of yours.
Here it comes.
Building something out of leftover robot parts is really clever. But if you're going to do it, do it the right way. Behold the Armageddon machine.
Armageddon machine?
Too much? Devastation machine didn't sound big enough, and end of the world machine was just too wordy.
You're mad.
I think so, yes. In any case, I'm glad you boys made it for the grand finale. You know what this can do to you. Rule the world. This world? You people don't deserve our rule. It's clear we need a return to simpler times. When Marius spoke, everyone listened because he was all that stood between them and death. I'm going to restore that way of life. Cities, towns, villages, the trappings of our so-called civilization, they make us weak! And to give this a personal touch, I'm going to start with those you love most in this world. When the Armageddon machine reaches New Haven, they will be the first to meet their doom. Lucas, Knack, always a pleasure.
So that's what he built out of robot parts? It's enormous. How is this even possible? He must have needed 1,000 clones of you to build this thing. Armageddon machine? He's mad. Almost as big as the city below it. that giant thing we saw downstairs? It was a prototype for just one of these legs. Xander must be using the same cloaking technology that the High Goblins used on their city. It's ready to go. Once Xander gets on board, better watch out. Think you can make that jump?
No choice. Get your plane and come find me.
Thank you.
good luck, buddy. Doesn't look like a simpler time to me.